Bangladesh, the land of possibilities. Bangladesh is striding forward to be a middle-income country and will be among the top three fastest-growing economies in the world by the year 2030. Micro and small enterprises, otherwise known as MSEs, are playing an increasingly important role as engines of economic growth in our country. To reduce poverty and have a more equitable pattern of growth, this sector will need to continue growing faster in the coming years. Unfortunately, the growth of this sector is often stifled by restricted access to credit, payment services, and other financial support. To mitigate this gap, the UK government, through DFID, launched a multifaceted program, Business Finance for the Poor in Bangladesh, BFPB, managed by Nathan Associates and Oxford Policy Management, along with its local counterparts, the Ministry of Finance and Bangladesh Bank, aiming to incentivize financial institutions to reach out to unserved MSEs using innovative channels while foregoing traditional collateral. The Business Finance Challenge Fund, otherwise known as BFCF, a key component of the BFPB program, is a competitive financing facility to trigger market-based, sustainable, and pro-poor innovations. BFCF has already launched two rounds with 16 ongoing projects and a grant commitment of approximately £7 million. In alternative delivery channel, alternative investments, digital finance, multi-pronged risk mitigation, simplified ERP solution, e-commerce, BFPB is now launching round three of the Business Finance Challenge Fund on 23rd May 2017 with an available fund of £6 million. If you are interested in embarking in the journey for innovative financial solutions for the MSEs in Bangladesh, accept the challenge and submit your concept note for the BFCF Round 3 by 30th June 2017. We are inviting concept notes for three distinct windows as follows. Window 1, BDS services to improve MSE access to finance. Window 2, introducing new products, delivery channels, and business models to increase MSE financing. And Window 3, supporting women's entrepreneurs' access to finance. Further information on concept note format is available on www.bfp-b.org and on Facebook and LinkedIn.